Is it called the flossing?
Aaron is a St. Jude success. He is one happy and healthy kid these days, a cancer survivor as a result of research and medical protocols that made the difference between life and death. His mother, Elizabeth, remembers the scary times before remission.
And wow.
That is such a blessing to be able to say that. You know, a lot of parents don't get that opportunity to still have their child 8 years after a terrible diagnosis like this.
Aaron's dad, Scott, was on deployment when the family got the news that their son was suffering from an aggressive form of brain cancer. There was one local surgery in Virginia. And then the family turned to St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.
He brought us into another room, showed us on the screens that the first surgery had left too much tumor behind for the surgery to be successful, for any kind of treatment to be successful. And St. Jude was able to get that out and not cause any damage to Aaron. And it was, you know, when we saw how miraculous what they were doing was for Aaron.
Elizabeth tells me doctors spoke to Aaron on his level. And for the first time, he stopped being fearful of the medical treatments. She says the entire family felt the embrace of St. Jude.
You know, just that level of caring that he showed, not just to us, but to our child, and that Aaron was comfortable with him, it made me feel like we were in a whole different place.
Today, the family returns to St. Jude for regular checkups, cancer-free, and the future is bright.
Oh my gosh, the years fly by, and here he is, precocious, not as sick as he was when he was 4 years old,